It must have been a big fire this morning because I heard a lot of